So we're on our way on the start of our wife's 60th birthday. She's 60. And I need to tell you about how the day started. We booked a taxi a week ago, to pick us up at 4 a.m. And you reckon, did it turn up? Did it? So we then had to jump in my car, which was frozen solid. So I had to scrape the car. Dropped Susie off at the train station. Dropped her off at the train station and had to run back to catch the train, but the train was late, thankfully.
Many hours later. We'll be right back.
Good morning, Vietnam. Yes, Vietnam. It is about 24 degrees. It's 9 o'clock in the morning. I've already been told off for being on this wonderful bridge because it belongs to the resort over there. Big shout out to that resort for being so...
You pompous, stuck-up, snot-nosed, giant, twerp, scumbag, fuck-faced, dickhead, asshole!
Clouds, but it's hot. See? Okay. Where do you want to go? We're walking towards the old city.
Let's take a taxi and go into the old city.
You said we wanted a walk today.
Well, I'm done with walking, I think.
Okay, let's grab a taxi from... There's a taxi, but is he full? And good morning.
Good morning.
Good idea. So. Are you good?
It's just, you know.
Culture shock. That's one of the... Love this place. It's got already the atmosphere of...
I think I can walk it every day.
Yeah. Hello, this week is Susie's birthday, or was Susie's birthday yesterday.
Congratulations,
that's
for you.
Oh, that's wonderful. Thank you very much.
Can we book that for tomorrow night?
Tomorrow night, 6 p.m.
From 6 to 9.
6 to 9, yes, tomorrow.
Yeah,
okay. Thank you.
Thank you, come on. Wow, get a cake. And one of the things she, as well as myself, has always wanted to do is visit somewhere in Asia. And Vietnam just ticked all the boxes. Well, we based ourselves in Hoi An on this holiday and we decided this year to stay put, not to do a tour around the whole land, which a lot of people do, but to have a look at all the sort of historic tourist attractions around this area. Normal day, pushing coconuts. Helping each other out. It's fabulous. I love the place. As I say, there's a lot of rubbish around and the rivers and things like that, which is a shame. It is a shame. Other than that, it would be an absolute paradise. What's my wife pointing at?
Fish.
Fish? Crabs. All I see is crabs.
Enjoy. Yeah.
Come on, yes. Thank you.
My brother, here we are. Take you from here to the coconut jungle, and then your activity there. You can run out there and come back here.
Okay. Bye. Yeah.
Because my boat today is broken something. That's why I have to.
Oh, you have to work.
Yes.
It's broken. Oh.
It's okay.
Thank you.
All the best. That's nice, no? Happy birthday. Cheers. Fishing nets here. It's good, very good. Steering. Donna! Come here! Come here! Come here! He wants you to come here! You're driving!
What?
You're driving!
No!
Yeah! Wait! That's good. So Bai was just telling us he swam along here for photos for his friends. Oh wow, look at this.
Yeah.
This is the coconut. Yeah. Oh! Have it? For chopping, yeah. Good. Try it.
Nó lấy con dơ chẹt mới ra.
He took out a new chopping
knife. Yeah. Or here.
Wow, you lose your teeth.
In World War II, the average age of the combat soldier was 26. In Vietnam, he was 19. In Vietnam, he was 19.
The what?
19.
Yeah.
19.
Đây là vùng chiến tranh hồi xưa.
This is a war zone in the past.
Yeah. Used to fight with the American. I wish I brought my own hat with me, because everything, they sell loads and loads of stores sell hats. They're all the same fucking ones. See, the Adidas, Nike, Gucci, but they're rock hard, they're like cardboard. What else do I wish I bought out here? I wish I bought fly spray for the room. Fucking bitten all over. Even the nose. Anything else I wish I bought more loose shirts.
I think I bought two with me, but you wear them for a half a day and you, yeah, clammy, I think it's a word. So you end up changing for the evening for going out for dinner. Wish I bought less shoes. I bought four pairs of shoes with me. You only need one pair of flip. What else? Definitely don't need a coat. Yeah, the realism side of this place is it's quite tiring in regards to walking the streets, especially in the day, because you're constantly getting hassled to buy shit.
I'm good to go back now if you want. I'm getting matching family outfit.
How are you doing?
Good, thank you. You?
I'm very great, thank you.
Good.
Where are you from?
From America.
And you? How are you?
You good?
Thank you. When are you coming? Where?
Ah, we're just one day. We're just, one more day? Yeah. Thank you. Come on.
This is nice.
No, thank you. No, thank you.
I am Taylor
McLaughlin. Oh, wow.
Taylor, my gentleman.
That's good. We only got a small suitcase. I'm sorry. Sorry.
Hello, sir, madam.
Hello. No, thank you. No, thank you. No, thank you. And it's getting to Susie more than it is me, I think. She's got no time for it. I'm treating it as a bit of a game, so I'll say to them, hello, what are you selling? What, you know? No, we haven't got any time for that. We'll come back later tonight. See you tomorrow, yeah? I just fuck them about a bit, but not in a nasty way. But my wife is just, I think she's just sick of it every step. And you can be doing things as well. You could be on the phone chatting to family and they'll come across, and they don't care, they'll come across and bluntly interrupt you, try and get you to buy something. But I think the country's quite desperate to get tourism up and running again properly. So they've had three years with no money really. So I could understand it. Put myself in their shoes. Is this my store? Yay! Hi. Hello. Oh, yeah. Oh, the smell in here is lovely. Leather, no? Yeah, so I had this leather camera strap made. Took 24 hours to make it, and my designer fitted. And I think if I was to buy this in anywhere else apart from here, be paying well over 100 quid for it, because it's pure solid leather, it's hand stitched, nice, adjustable, collapsible, and yeah, great quality. And it cost me around about 30 euros. What are we going for?
I don't drink here though.
Not bad, refreshing. So is this? Cheers, good health. Oh! Yeah, massage with a happy ending. The only market in the world where while you're doing your market stall shopping you can go and get wanked off at a massage parlour. What the fuck? Oh, it's temple. Hello. Hello. you for an ice cream?
No, that one. This one here.
Have him. Have him. Have him. Arr.
Lobster? Or crayfish? No, lobster, no? These are with the quail eggs. Probably cooking mice or something for people to eat as they walk past. Oh, good. It's cold, no?
You cold?
Yeah. All the best.
Walking through the city in the middle of the night, there's still so much light all around. They say walking is for fools, but that isn't what I found. When the city never sleeps, I sleep to get around. Hey! All of my friends are talking about moving out. They need a little room to breathe, find some land of their own.
So that was our little trip around Vietnam. Thank you very much if you watched the whole thing. You watched the whole thing? Cool, blimey, you're a glutton for punishment. But yeah, we're going to be travelling back to Germany soon. And I don't know what my next vlog will be yet. Probably we'll do some sort of event in my local town when there's a festival on or something like that. How about that? Thank you.